Welcome to Giveaway Breaks. We're doing a personal box of 16-17 Select Basketball for Jaron. You're going with Rachel and the Pony. Good luck. Here we go. St. Lake football, where they put it in little mini boxes. Empty box. There's your numbers. Yep. All right, these two seem to be fat, so hopefully that's a good thing. I don't know. We'll see. Good luck. Well, here we go. Maravich, Prism for the Pistons. You got a Thon Maker, rookie. Chris Rookie, Michael Conley Prism, that's a Prism. How about a Chris Dunn Rookie? George's Rookie Prism. Wow, there you go. Congrats. I do not remember if he has autos in this or not. But I know this sells well. Plumlee rookie. There's your Diamond Stone rookie prism. Your favorite dude. Gotcha. And you have a die cut auto. Of Michael. Whoever the heck he is. 86 of 199. That's cool. Jabani. All right, here we go. Beasley rookie. Sarek rookie. Baldwin rookie. Schroeder prism. He's got two flawless diamonds out of 20. Of Simmons. Yep, he's got two of them. Kevin Love prism. A Willie rookie. All right, I see color. Good luck. Here comes a green. It is Willie again. Holy shit. It's a 5 of 5. Congrats, Sharon. Prince rookie. This looks sick as hell. Good luck. Toby Harris. Red, white, and orange. That ain't even numbered, but it's a prism. Whatever the heck they call that. I have to look it up. All right, thank you. Insert. He's got another one coming, so. Anthony Davis. There's the cat. And you have one of Derrick Rose. Pride of Millions. Bane. Gotcha. All right. Two fatties. Good luck. Very much so. All right, this goes that way. Dimitri Jackson, rookie. Smith. Nene. Jake Layman, rookie. And your hit goes this way. Good luck. I will sleeve that. It is Damian Lillard jersey patch for the Blazers. This is 18 of 99. Yeah, you do, don't you? It's trade bait. All right, last pack. Good luck. All right, Gasol, Collinson, Lillard. Good luck. Damn, that had me freaking out for a second. That is an Austin Rivers die cut. Upside down, 9 of 10. And you have a jersey patch, Rudy Gay. 92 of 99. The Rivers is cool. That's a cool card. All right. And that concludes your break, Jaron. Honestly, that wasn't too bad. Would have been nice if one of those other ones was an auto. Let me stop this recording.